Pokemon Sword and Shield, everything we know about the 2019 Pokemon RPG. The next generation of Pokemon. Nintendo has finally, announced the next generation of Pokemon games coming to Nintendo Switch, Pokemon Sword and Shield. Using Nintendo's favored method of new game announcements direct presentations, the Pokemon Company has now released a brief trailer giving a quick look at the new Pokemon games. With a release date set for late 2019, there are only months to go before Pokemon fans get another fix on their Switch consoles. 2018's Pokemon Let's Go, Pikachu and Eevee games acted as a sort of reboot of the original Red and Blue titles for the Nintendo Game Boy, and for many didn't count as a core Pokemon experience. Pokemon Sword and Shield are the first mainline Pokemon games to come to Nintendo Switch, and expectations will be high. So what do we know, and what are we hoping to see when Pokemon Sword and Shield launch this year? Read on to find out. Update: Pokemon Sword and Shield could be replacing gym leaders with gym masters. Best Nintendo Switch games, all the must-have titles for your console. Cut to the chase. What is it? The 8th generation of Pokemon games. When can I play it? It'll be late 2019. What can I play it on? Nintendo Switch. Pokemon Sword and Shield, release date. Not long to wait now. The Pokemon Direct confirmed the late 2019 release date we heard from the official Pokemon Twitter account last year. Given the usual releases of mainline Pokemon games, we expect to see Sword and Shield land in mid-November, just in time for the holiday season. Pokemon Sword and Shield, trailers. The presentation doesn't give too much away, but you can see the first glimpse of the environments and art style in the trailer below without any in-game footage. You also get a first look at three new starter Pokemon, the Fire Rabbit Scorbunny, Twigmonkey Grookey, and a sad-looking Tadpole, called Sobble. Pokemon Switch news and rumors. Gym Masters. As spotted by We Got This Covered, a, now removed, tweet by Nintendo of America suggests Pokemon Sword and Shield will see gym leaders replaced by gym masters. The tweet was accompanied with images showing in-game soccer stadiums, suggesting these will serve as gyms. A whole new world. We know the game is set in a brand new region of Galar, rather than a rehash of Kanto or a previously visited territory. Galar seems to be loosely inspired by England's cities and countryside, with rolling hills and brickwork cities to explore. The trailer also showed glimpses of jewel-encrusted mines and what might even be a football stadium.